People in New York are trying to stay ahead of the weather, stocking up on supplies before the storm ramps up. NBC5's Benny Nazai is live in Plattsburgh tonight with the very latest. Benny?
Hey, Alice, right now conditions have started to pick up a little bit here at Lake Champlain in Plattsburgh, where some snow and heavy moderate wind has started to pick up. But people earlier today have been busy picking up all of the necessities ahead of this storm. Now, earlier we stopped by the Lowe's in Plattsburgh, where a lot of folks were stocking up on things like snow shovels, generators, and batteries. The store says generators in particular, because of the possibility of widespread power outages due to wet snow and wind gusts. And one customer from Altona that we spoke with says he's ready for that possibility.
Gonna get a generator ready in case my freezer and my sump pump wants to quit so I can keep my basement dry. That's more or less what I'm worried about, is my freezer and my basement. The snow is not really a big deal.
Now, good news, the store expects to stay open throughout the storm, and you can also place online orders. And as snow and wind starts to pick up here in the Lake City, we'll have another update on the current conditions coming up at 6 o'clock. But for now, live in Plattsburgh, Benny Nazai, NBC5 News.